Here's the 1-1 from Dayton. And Murphy with a base hit into left field. Here's Worth heading home. Throw to the plate. Not in time. Nationals lead 5-2.
Here's a fastball in a count. He's behind. After you check swung, it looked like you might get it by him. But he's still looking. He's not going to be guessing off speed.
Pretty darn close. I thought this was going to be closer at the plate. Worth did a nice job cutting the corner.